Hi, my name is Dr. Julia Sumner. I'm a specialist surgeon here at SASH with a particular interest in minimally invasive surgery. So what is minimally invasive surgery? So laparoscopic surgery or minimally invasive surgery is sometimes referred to as keyhole surgery. It's where we're able to perform techniques normally performed through large incisions with smaller 1 centimeter incisions with a camera and fine instruments. So the benefits of minimally invasive surgery are numerous, but the main ones are shorter recovery, less need for analgesia or pain relief when compared to open techniques. And we also have less risk of infection when we use minimally invasive techniques. One of the most common examples of minimally invasive surgery is laparoscopic desexing. So this is when you can spay your dog using 2 small 1 centimeter incisions. Another procedure that we can perform is called a laparoscopic gastropexy, which is a prophylactic procedure where we tack the stomach to prevent GDV or gastric dilation in volvulus, which is a life-threatening condition that can occur in some large breed dogs. Other procedures that we can perform are more complex, things like gallbladder removals, or even procedures in the thorax, like removing the lining of the heart if there's fluid around the heart. One of the benefits of working here at SASH is that we're surrounded by lots of specialists in many other disciplines, which just allows us to access expertise in internal medicine, radiology, anesthesia, critical care, and many others. It allows us to access these resources should we need them, or in the event that we're performing a complex procedure that needs that extra help. If you'd like to find out more about minimally invasive surgery procedures for your pet, please reach out to one of our client service team members.